Alright, so, yeah, already with that army, it says I'm gonna make it, but we're gonna just, continue the siege. Now we're gonna take this army here.
Oh yeah, you've got Katana Samurai too, they're really great at taking stuff.
Indeed. Oh, now I can merge up with them. Oh, that's nice.
Well, there you go.
So if it's besieged, you can now move around the area. That makes sense, because then they're no longer able to attack. Yeah. Alright, good. Well, folks, I believe it's time. I'm going to just go ahead and do this now, I reckon. Take back Mikawa. Alright. What we got here? Yeah, they still have Yari Samurai, Yari Samurai. They still have a lot of Bow Samurai. So I don't know. I outbow them, though. We'll see. We'll see how smart they are with their deployment. I might just do a all-out assault. We shall see. Alright, I will see you on the battle map. Alright, so the assault is a three-pronged one. On one side here, I have most of... I have two units of Bo Ashigaru, guarded, of course, by some Yari and Long Yari Ashigaru, in case some... they decide to come on out. I've decided that this is actually a good angle in which for archers to go from. And then my main kind of break in and kill everybody force is going to be this force here. This also has two Bow Ashigaru, which will also be kind of attacking. They're going to start the attack. And then once the time is right, we're going to send these guys in through this broken gate here and storm the place. Now, they're going to do that as soon as this army here, the main bulk of my army, mostly with my peasants here, my other Ashigaru peasants, and my fire bombers, once they engage too. So the idea is to first engage with missile units, then secondly attack this far back gate, and then launch a death blow with my samurai units on their rear. So hopefully that will work. Let's start things up. And start to advance. So these guys will not advance, don't advance up that far yet. They have pretty long range. And archers, advance them to here. And these fellows, advance them to here. And in the meantime, let's take a look and see where they got their own men set up. So, sure enough, they have their bow samurai on these walls here, which is great. Oh, and they're both samurais there as well. So, we're actually going to have these both samurai do the biggest amount of engaging. So, we're going to put them on loose formation. We're going to put them right here. Good. Now, these men, you are also going to go on loose formation. No, not guard mode, loose formation. And you're going to go right here and just wait for them. Alright, so we're going to try to shoot them out, of course, first. Now, we're not actually going to, unless they fire at us, which I hope they won't. Nope, not yet. Good. Oh, nope, these guys are under attack. Over here, by that tower. Dang it, I forgot about that tower. That's fine. We can take a few tower hits. Because the main goal is to hit these bow samurai in the back. And these guys can just fire at will and loose the fire arrows. There we go. And there's some more bow samurai there. Yeah, not gonna get too close yet. Just gonna center around here. Get ready. Might as well make his attack as much as we can first. Oh. Good, there's their general. Let's go for their general. Yep, we're gonna shoot that there, general.
Aim for the balloons, guys.
No, don't aim for the balloons. They're supposed to slow arrows down. Do the opposite of that.
Aim below the balloons. There you go.
Alright, what I'm going to do with these missile units is actually sneak them around to this other side here. So first they're gonna go here. Sneaky, sneaky. And they're gonna assault from the other side. In siege battles, might as well just take your time. Because, you have all the time in the world. No, don't advance any further. Don't advance any further. You're good there. You're good there. Just aim what you can and shoot at what you can. The idea is that I really want to get these bow samurai off of guarding the actual main gate so I can bring in my melee forces. There we go. Now just fire at what you can. It's all good. There we go. Take care of some Yari samurai. That'll make me happy. Okay, these guys are doing a decent job. For the most part, some of them got in range of those samurai, but just a few casualties. So be it. And this is what we want. We want to set them up right here. Now, we don't want to forget about these men, though, so we're going to move them here. They can help with the assault. Yikes. What?
The slag is awesome sometimes.
Is it?
Yeah, I had a guy filled with arrows stand still for a full 2 seconds before jerking backwards.
That would do it. Okay. Hanging them with quite a few arrows now, that's good. Good. Excellent. Actually, you guys can get bold enough. You guys can move a little bit more forward. Light them up. You too. I can actually damage the archery tower.
Yeah, you could burn that down if you wanted to.
Could.
Ooh, bonfire.
Well, there's no more Yari samurai, that's for sure.
Nope. Nope. There's grilled samurai.
Whoa, hello, lag.
Yeah. Oh, there's one left, like, standing in the middle of the fire. Watching the rest of his friends burn. Okay, I'm gonna look somewhere else now, thank you.
Yeah, it's slowing down my end too, Acciyn, so... Because I think it's trying to sync everything up. It's really weird. It's really bizarre. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're taking a little bit of damage from these archer posts, but it's worth it. I'd rather shoot all my arrows and sacrifice some of my men here than... I just really wish these bow samurai would, you know, leave, but they won't. They refuse to, so I guess I'll just have to shoot them.
Yeah,
the really nice thing is about with my firebomb throwers and the enemy archers who burn down this area, it's not really blocking the arrows as much anymore, so these Yari samurai are getting further weakened, so hopefully everything will work out. And that general is still a big old target.
Yep.
Oh, these guys are out of arrows. No, are they? How can you be out of arrows? It says they are, but that doesn't make any sense. Did I put them in melee mode? I did put them in melee mode. How did they get in melee mode? I must have pressed M. How unfortunate.
Or F, rather.
Or F. Yeah. Okay, unfortunately this isn't like super exciting here, folks. I might just actually... Yeah, I still have quite a few arrows left. You know what? I'm going to resume recording once I'm ready for the frontal assault. Alright, I'll see you then.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
Good call. Alright, with one more volley, there goes their general. Yeah, that was good timing. Alright, so the general's dead, and as you can see, most of their melee units are now completely depleted. I'm going to just finish off using my arrows here, which I believe I just did. Yep, I did. We've depleted all of our arrows, with the exception of these guys, who aren't going to do anything anymore, and now it's time for the main assault. So, once again, I'm going to just bring in these men here to assault the gate. So this unit is gonna... Oh, actually, wait. I forgot that the gate's completely open. So these two are gonna go in first. Let's see how well that goes. These two are gonna get into position. There we go. And we're gonna climb the walls here. And here. And we're going to just advance slightly up with my samurai. Not too close yet. We might not even need them, frankly.
I noticed it's raining pink hearts for some reason.
Pink hearts?
Yeah. It's like little pink hearts falling from the sky.
Do you mean, isn't that Sakura?
I don't know.
The blossoms on the, you know.
Looks like pink hearts to me.
Okay, well. Alright, and I think my firebomb throwers are gonna be gone this side, here, and they're gonna try to capture that, archery tower. We're actually going to dismount my cavalry here. And we're gonna have them join in on the assault here. Here we go. This is what we wanted. Alright, take care of them. You guys. Take care of them. Both samurai here still refuse to move, but that's fine. Alright, we got them surrounded on both sides. Oh. I'm climbing up, and, what? Oh yeah, mine froze here for a second here. There we go.
My game did something weird.
Oh, Acciyn's left the game, unfortunately. Thankfully, I believe I can still finish this off.
Yeah, my game just crashed for some reason.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Also, why can't you guys climb the walls? Oh, there we go. Come on, climb the wall. Ah, no matter. Just go there.
Still have plenty of space for recording. I have no idea why it crashed.
Sorry, if I wasn't in the midst of all this, I would have given you a hand. Oh, there we go. Glorious victory will soon be ours. Oh, good. I can bring in my samurai here now, too.
I'll relaunch the game and see if I can rejoin.
Okay. Understood that. Like, their ally has abandoned them, the fools. It's like, okay.
I'm sure they have an ally out there somewhere who maybe possibly could have helped somehow. I don't know.
I don't know. All I know is I'm getting sweet, sweet revenge. Sweet, sweet revenge. Take my town. I'll show ya. There we go. In a minute, or less, the town will be mine. Oh, these guys are not in combat. We should change that. Good. There we go. Close victory. We're going to just end the battle. We're going to get Acciyn back in on this. And we'll see you at the results screen. Alright, so that was a close victory. I lost a lot of my Odoyari Ashigaru, but hey, that's what happens, I guess. Alright, there we go. We killed actually we lost less men than we killed, which is important, I guess. And we will see you back at the once we get Acciyn back here.